So I guess I'll go ahead and go head south. Maybe that way. Most likely that way.
Driver, crank it. Affirmative. Gunner, scan for target. Affirmative. Loader, ready up.
Of interest.
Up. Driver, move out. Identify target. Hostile tank.
Ah, no vent depression.
No effect.
Oh, no effect. Oh, this is a great spot. I'm holed out and everything right now, right here. They can do damage to you.
Identify.
That part.
Tank.
Yeah, that part. Your turret hatch they can do. Yeah, turret hatch.
Identify. Hostile tank. Ricochet, no effect.
Nah, this is a bad spot. Got no backup.
Go
pen. Worst thing to do is fight another challenger with a challenger.
Identify. Hostile tank.
And we got the artillery going.
Identify.
Crazy.
Hostile tank. Unloading.
Which is kind of funny because you play an auto-loader before you get
hostile to target, marked!
Ah, auto.
Identify. Hostile tank.
This is like no shots at all.
Hostile truck, marked!
Oh, that should have hit.
Identify target. Hostile tank. Identify. Hostile tank. Target hit.
Oh, there we go. Don't even know where that hit, but we're gonna go with it.
Identify. Hostile tank. No effect.
That was nice. Shoot me. I think he's getting lucky shots on my hole. Too much.
No ban.
TA's going. Back this guy up.
Up! No effect!
Shitty on me, but that's pretty good with the thing that's not rushing.
Ammo up. Target locked. Hostile tank. Identify. Hostile tank.
Turn slow as fall.
Target hit. He hit our track.
Maybe it's a challenge now. Oh, I left one 28 health.
Engine's down, we can't move! Engine's down! Engines repaired.
How do you not be able to shoot through that?
Enemy lit up.
There you go. Put him on fire as well.
Hostile tank marked.
See, we got that good now. Oh, he's dead. The last ones are down south, so we're pretty good for here. We can just rumble stop the cap circle. Get some of that cap experience. Sounds like one of those broken toy cars that, like, when you roll in the ground, it just makes that squeaky noise. It's a beautiful thing. I have camo on this, by the way. It's just a solid free one, so it's a bit more texture. They're all. Yeah. 1,300 damage. Stuck in one spot. 4 shots. I got hit a lot, bro. This loading screen sucks. It's like the longest loading screen in the world. Hey, then. That's the game. So, 300,000 credits, 50,000 experience. Wow, that's a lot. Not bad at that. Somewhat competent-ish. Yeah, that's a lot of money. And so I'll show you guys a quick PvE as well, just to show you the difference between the gameplay of it. Check something real quick. 7 minutes recording, not bad. Okay then, yeah, we got time. Depending on how long Mr. Dummy here wants to be in QQ. Anybody else waiting for a stupid update to come out? It's taking forever. I want to try the Chinese tanks out. Top of the team, almost all tier 7s. And sent 120, he's probably going to get a lot of kills. My freaking shit bug. Why am I scrolling the mouse open? My scroll button is scroll button, guys. My mouse is broken. It no work. Oh, master. Personally, guys, I think the Challenger one is a lot better than M1 Abram. You can even ask Jingles the same thing. Go and get it. So this one's a good one for damage.
Just in time,
I've never
Black
seen the secondary.
The NPAA's forces are trying to wipe out the town. We have to set up a counterattack. We're trying to protect the civilians at the castle, but keep your eyes open for an evac route.
Of course in this game, PvE can't one-shot tanks from full health for some reason. I'm raging about that forever.
Identify Black Company. If you can break through that roadblock, we can evacuate the civilian hostiles converging at Echo 5. Get over there and cover our backs, Black Company.
I don't know
hostile target, mark.
Yeah, thanks, bud. Oh no, the car's gonna cock-block me, my guy. Alright, let's try again. Got cock-blocked by a car last time, so... I think your average with this tank would be at least 3,000 damage. 10,000. That was 100 damage, that was a waste. Someone else can take that. Any damage roll? You getting the shutoff? Yeah, I need to go there. Oh. I see enemy thunderbolt spawns right behind me. It's gonna miss like that. Aim your shots, guys.
Target hit. Identify target. Hostile tank.
Let's back off. Let's go.
Good work. The civilians will be safer out of the combat zone.
This guy over here running. Since when do bots run?
Penetrated! Enemies heading to Delta 2. Take them out. Identify. Hostile PC.
And a little tiny weasel.
Target hit.
So what's the key tank in this game? The weasel or the fox?
Target. Hostile PC. Target
locked on. Good hit.
Ammo up.
You know, tank stars game always seem to have like billions of damage before everyone else.
Direction.
No one feels like the same way as I do when like you do as much damage as you can. Some reason everyone else is more damage than you.
That's it!
That is great! Hey, dude! This
is identify! That is great!
I gotta do the tower and take with you. That's probably gonna be next. Somewhere really high tank too. Hey, let's pop that 2 around before 20.
Up! Direction!
You got another one? Friend dies? A weasel just spawned to my right. Alright, he's dead.
Target The NTAA is at the castle door. Black Company, protect the civilians. Just need a few more minutes to make sure the civilians are safe.
Why are the
then we can ready the counterattack.
How do I do this?
Target locked. Identify. Ammo, up, direction. Off the tank.
No.
Target destroyed. Track repair. Up. Target locked on. Good hit.
Oh, I hit him. Wait, I can hit that, but I can't hit. You know what? Sometimes I can't hit him. I'm gonna hit him at G. Stop this camera real quick.
Tank.
That's a BS miss.
Identify. Hostile tank. Go ahead.
Behind. 2-6, no. A lot of these main battle teams are fire. Right? I'm hoping they can stop that cap circle.
Target hit.
Okay. All right.
No effect.
Oh, you beat it. Oh my god. The rage with the RNG on it.
No effect.
Should have been dead by now. I'm slacking. That's good.
Incoming Arty! We're trapped!
Yeah, shoot your own Arty. I'm fine with that.
Target down! Track stuck, moving
that
out!
That was close. We've repelled a major attack today with no civilian casualties. I'm glad those extremists don't have nukes.
It's over. Check the stats of this one and we'll be big. It's up average, like I said. Ain't terrible, ain't good. I mean, I guess it would be good, yeah. But if you do anything over, like, I'm gonna say 6,000, 8,000, then you know it's a bad game. PvP is anything under 1,000, I guess. Because, you know, PvP is hard. And PvP is full of bullies. This is over. 10,000 credits. You make some good credits with this, guys. Don't worry. I mean, even without the premium, it's still over 100,000. So that's gonna be all for it. I hope you guys enjoy. This is an amazing, beautiful tank. So, thanks for watching, guys.